I'm meteorologist Adam Stiles. We're starting off November on a fairly wet note. Anybody keeping records about how we do each month? October, slightly cooler than what we would normally see, and we had above average precipitation, and we're starting off November above average in that precipitation category. We have that wet weather locked in as we head through the rest of the night tonight. It will be here. We'll get into a little bit of a gap as we get into the morning. That gap is sitting back in through here. That'll be there at about 4 o'clock, and then we'll watch the showers returning on the backside of the system. Heavier rain builds in closer to midnight tonight, although it's fairly steady right now. The raindrops aren't that big, but they'll get a lot bigger once we get into that pocket that's down toward the Windsor area. Take a look at the futurecast model. You'll see through 11:30, we're into that moderate rain continuing through midnight. There's your little bit of a dry gap for the very early morning hours. Rain returning for the morning commute and even some mixing across the north end of the GTA. Our higher elevations up in through Bancroft and Muskoka could see some wet snow, but again, I'm not expecting much of that to stick around. Spotty showers, they are going to linger, and then the winds will set up to the northwest Friday night into Saturday. That'll bring us a few bands of lake effect rain showers and even a few flurries for the snowbelt regions. Then we'll see things shifting around a little bit more wind-wise and get a little bit more clearing for Sunday. Steady morning rain expected, temperatures around 5 degrees. As we head in toward midday, also at about 5 degrees, turning over to showers there at that point and then starting to dry out into the afternoon with that cloud cover lingering and 7 in the forecast. Reminder, this weekend we fall back, daylight saving time coming to an end. You get an extra hour of sleep, but it is also a reminder that you should be checking the batteries that are in your carbon monoxide detector as well as your smoke detector. Just swap them out, make sure that they're working, make sure everything is good to go for you as you head toward the next 6 months, because then we'll do it all over again as we head in toward the spring. So again, fall back this weekend. It's Sunday at 2 a.m., but make sure you do the clocks on Saturday. If you still have clocks in your house, most people just have their phone and the cable box and all of that does it all by itself. Temperatures about 7 degrees, though, over the weekend, up to 8 in a partly cloudy sky on Sunday. Rain returns Monday into Tuesday. Temperatures will be warming back up. It looks like it'll be a soggy start to next week with some drier conditions once we get in toward the middle part. I'll have an updated forecast tonight at 11 o'clock.